dollar prices fell today, Tuesday, in Baghdad markets, with the opening of the country's stock exchange. Dollar prices recorded a slight decline with the opening of the Al-Kafa and Al-Haitia stock exchanges, reaching $149,500 against $100, while yesterday, Monday, prices were 149,600 dinars against $100. Dollar prices fell in banking shops and local markets in Baghdad, as the selling price reached 150,500 Iraqi dinars, while the purchasing price reached 148,500 dinars for every $100.